Hi guys, welcome to the Orange Coder. Today we are going to see a very interesting new AI topic, that is Semantris. You must have played word game, guessing game, and what comes to your mind game. Yes, it is similar to that. So Semantris is a set of word association games powered by machine learned natural language understanding technology. Each time you enter a clue, the AI looks at all the words in the play and chooses the correct as it thinks are the most related. So now let's start playing, then you will be getting knowing it. So let's start. For that, let's log into research.google.com/Semantris. So once we will log in, so we will get this page. So in this page, you can see there are two types. So one is arcade and another one is blocks. So arcade is little faster game and blocks it is little slower, means it's a beginner game. So in this video I'm going to show you first the blocks. If you want to make me video of arcade, just comment below. I'll be making a video of arcade also. So now let's go ahead and play the blocks. So for that, you can down see the tutorials and you can play, or directly you can click on that play blocks. So once I will click on the play blocks, this page will come. Now let's start. So here there are a lot of names are there. So what comes to my mind? So first is school. So for the school teacher. So now AI will guess. Now the block is removed and turned into the point. So I got 50 points. Now let's start. Thank you. Okay, so now game is over. Now my score is 2500. Now it's your turn. Just go ahead, play, beat my score, and don't forget to comment below. So see you in the next class with a new video. So if you like my channel, please like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Bye.